Monarchy in transition as Charles and William step up amid Queen health concerns. The royal family is a monarchy in transition as Prince Charles and Prince William step up royal duties following the Queen's continued battle with health, according to an expert. Speaking to GB News on Sunday, royal expert Robert Jobson explained that the Queen being forced to miss the Remembrance Sunday celebrations at the Cenotaph due to a sprained back, leaving Prince Charles and Prince William to take on more responsibilities in her place, is a prime example of the changing face of Britain's monarchy and that Britons should expect to see similar transitions into the new year. Mr. Jobson said, "You will have seen he, Prince William, has over the last few months moved into a more senior role for him. Essentially, we have a monarchy in transition at this moment." He added how the Queen currently is not as active as she would probably like to be amid her various health setbacks. Despite the setbacks, the royal expert noted how modern technology such as Zoom has helped the Queen continue her duties into older age and struggling health. But Mr. Jobson was honest that ultimately the royal family are undergoing major changes as Prince Charles and Prince William see their responsibilities grow in size and importance. He explained, "Really, Prince Charles is the heir to the throne and William in particular have both been stepping up. You see him doing more investitures and doing more and more work. And really that is the way it is going to be going forward." Mr. Jobson also highlighted how the Prince of Wales is jetting out to Jordan after the weekend for a state visit to the Middle Eastern country. This visit, the royal expert noted, is on behalf of the Queen as he highlighted the changing face of Britain's monarchy. Prince Charles will then continue on to Egypt where he will carry out a similar diplomatic visit. The comments come as the Queen, 95, pulled out of today's Remembrance Sunday celebrations at the Cenotaph in Whitehall. In a statement, Buckingham Palace said the Queen was disappointed to miss what is believed to be her most valued date in the calendar. The palace previously said it was the Queen's firm intention to attend the service to honour Britain and the Commonwealth's war dead, but a back sprain rendered her unable to attend under doctor's orders. The latest news comes following a period of rest for the monarch sparked by a number of health concerns which saw her spend a night in hospital last month. As in previous years, a wreath was laid on her behalf by the Prince of Wales, the Duchess of Cornwall, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, the Earl and Countess of Wessex and the Princess Royal also attended as planned. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of future videos.